it's an unbelievable honor. It's very exciting. Just to get the opportunity to put your name in the record books here at Toledo for a long time, and it's something I dreamt of, and I never thought Toledo would have been this good to me. It's just an honor.
Former Rockets legend Bruce Gradkowski is at the basketball game tonight. Last week, the current Bengals quarterback was chosen to be a part of this year's class inducted into the Varsity Hall of Fame.